The Arizona Senior Academy welcomes to our stage percussionist Homero Cerón and double bassist James Carr, presenting a program of music for vibraphone and double bass. Both Homero Cerón and James Carr are veterans of the Tucson Symphony Orchestra, who have also performed as soloists with various ensembles, as well as performing together as a duo. Today's concert features original pieces mixed with selections with a French theme. Enjoy the program.
The first piece we're going to play today is a piece I wrote over the pandemic. One benefit of the pandemic was it gave us musicians a lot of time to try new things. So I wrote a few tunes and playing a different bass than I've ever played before, which is kind of exciting, a French bass, and wrote a few tunes on a digital piano that I picked up, and I hadn't played piano in 25 years, so it's kind of a fun adventure. And this piece was the last of several I wrote when things started to open up again, and we were able to get out and spend time in restaurants and that kind of stuff. It's a piece I called Free to Breathe.
Thank you. This next is something that I wrote back in the year 2004, and the name of it is Dear Nicole. And now we're getting into the real French-flavored or influenced part of the program. This is by Gabriel Fauré. This is music, incidental music for the theater. It's a very famous piece entitled Sicilienne, so in the Sicilian style, usually played by flute, sometimes in large orchestras. There's many different arrangements of it. In this case, it'll be the vibraphone with the string bass, our very own rendition of the Sicilienne by Fauré. Thank you. We'll continue with this is two short pieces that are working out back to back. The first one is by Astor Piazzolla, and it's entitled The Song of Birth. It's a, you would call it a basic tango or nuevo tango, and that is going to go into The Lamp is Low. The Lamp is Low is based on Fauré's Pavane, but it's a, this turns into a French jazz tune, much in the style of Django Reinhardt. And the harmony and the melody are based on the Pavane. So this is the Song of Birth and The Lamp is Low back to back. Thank you. I believe Jim, at this point, will bring you up to speed on what's going on next, because he's going to be featured.
Next, we're going to play a piece by Massenet from the opera Thais. This is The Meditation.
Thank you.
Thank you, and now we go to the famous Pavane by Gabriel Fauré.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to continue something I wrote back in the year 2011. This is entitled The Voice of an Angel. Thank you.
And for our last piece, we're going to play one of the very simple tunes I wrote during the pandemic after I realized it wasn't necessarily had to be a bad thing staying inside by myself all day. So I wrote this piece called Lounge On.
Thank you very much.